Hi Sean, my name is Damian from Argentina. Nice to meet you. It's an honor for me. How are you?
I'm very good. I'm happy to be here with you.
Congratulations for the movie. It was incredible. And you work in many incredible movies and series like Stranger Things, Real Steel, Knights at Museum, maybe in Deadpool 3 in the future. But I have to tell you, Free Guy was one of my favorites. Because it's super original, very fun, and with a lot of heart. So I would like to know, how was the idea for the movie born, and were you inspired by a movie or video game?
I'm just waiting for a very loud motorcycle to go by. Okay. So the idea was born in the screenplay. There was a screenplay written by a man named Matt Lieberman, and it always had this idea of an NPC, a background character in a video game, realizing that he lived inside a video game. So that was always in the script. And then I think that the script always had inspirations from Grand Theft Auto. And we brought some more inspiration from Fortnite. But really the other inspiration for me was movies. Movies like Truman Show, Big, Elf. These movies where the hero was an innocent. And I wanted to make a video game movie that wasn't just for gamers. It was a video game movie for everyone.
And something that I really enjoyed about the movie, it was the Easter eggs. There are Marvel things, Star Wars, we see famous people, we see your dear museum and other things. So I want to ask you, what do you think Easter eggs contribute to a movie? And Ryan put any Easter egg in the movie, in the film?
Well, Ryan put a lot of the Easter eggs in the film because actually it was Ryan. I guess there were two influences. First of all, Easter eggs are largely created by the video game culture. So if I'm going to do a movie set in a video game, it needs to be filled with Easter eggs because that's part of the media. But the other influence was Ryan. Ryan really feels strongly that Easter eggs allow for social media conversation, allow for movies to be experienced after the movie is over by conversation on the internet and on social media so that people can discover things after the movie and share with each other. And so Ryan really got me thinking about, okay, how many Easter eggs can we put in? And some of them are very obvious, but some of them are also very subtle where you have to look closely, or in the case of many famous voice cameos, you need to listen with your ears.
Okay, and finally, I would like to know, do you want to continue this story? Can you imagine Guy in another adventure?
I can definitely imagine Guy in another adventure and in many other kinds of video games. We need first for audiences around the world to embrace Guy. It's very rare that we get to make a big budget original new movie. So we hope and we think that audiences still want that. And if audiences go to cinemas and Free Guy is a success, then we can tell the next adventure of Guy.
Thank you, Sean, and congratulations for the movie.
Thank you very much. I'm glad you liked it. Thank you.
I'm not gonna be the good guy. I'm gonna be the great guy.
Okay, well, enjoy your lifetime supply of virginity. Off you go.